A very good morning to one and all. In the previous period, we start our chapter 2, Changing Lifestyle. In that, we learn about food. Okay, now our next point is clothing. We don't know, human beings started to wear clothes. We don't know the exact time when they started to wear clothes. The early man wore clothes made of animal skins during the winter months. Now, look at some of the old family photos and notice the changes. Then you can understand which changes are there. For example, what your grandparents wore when they were young. Traditionally, men wore dhoti, kurta, pajama kurta, or lungi, or mundu, and a shirt. And women wore sari in different styles. We know the different styles of saris, Bengali sari, South Indian saris, etc. Women in the north wore salwar kameez or lehenga, and children and young girls wore frocks and long skirts. Whenever fancy dress competition organized in our school, we can see the different styles of the cloth. South Indian style, Western clothes, Bengali clothes, etc. There is a huge changes in the style of dressing because of television, movies and advertisement. Now people have taken to wearing more convenient or comfortable clothes to work or relax in. Nowadays, some women have started wearing trousers or dresses. Jeans, trousers and shirts are worn by both men and women. Okay, here are some questions. Discuss, what clothes do your parents wear? What do your parents wear when they go for wedding? What do you like to wear? You have to give this question's answer in class comment. Okay. Then our next point is housing. From the beginning of this chapter, we realize that in every aspect of our life, there are so many changes. Like the type of houses. The early humans lived in caves or houses made of animal skins, leaves and branches. After that, houses were built of mud, wood and bamboo. Now we can see big buildings, bungalows around us, which made of bricks, cement, wood and glass. Today, more people are moving to cities to find jobs. This has resulted in shortage of space. People of cities live in apartment. There is hardly enough greenery and the parks. Parks are located at a distant places. Okay, I think you understand this point, housing. You can see the pictures also. Pictures are given in your textbook. A house with open courtyard. It means this is a bungalow and this is the apartment. Then our next point is work. Fine example for this means that no need to go office, we can do our work from home. Here is the concept. The concept is going on now, work from home. Because of corona, everyone is working from home. Technological changes, computer, laptop, internet have made a great difference in the way of people work. In earlier times, everything has handwritten letter, typewriter used to type. Today, almost everything is computerized. People can access information and work from anywhere in the world. Then, our next point is schools. You can see in this picture, in the ancient times, there were no schools. Children sat under trees or in an open space. There were no textbook also. Nowadays, there are so many schools. Firstly, teachers use the blackboard. You can see in this picture. Blackboard is a good friend of a teacher. But chalk and talk method is slowly replaced by modern technology. Modern technology or modern methods like smart boards, videos, PowerPoint presentation, etc. You can see this in the second picture also. Then our last point, that is entertainment. In the early times in India, there was no television. Radio was popularly means of entertainment. Cinema halls were rare and located mostly in cities. People going to fairs or watching live shows for entertainment. Today, multiplexes have come up in all cities. Cable television has become a popular form of home entertainment. Nowadays, we all using smartphone. We can get any information, entertainment or whatever we want, we can get from that. Okay. Hope you all understand this chapter. If you having any question or any doubt, please ask. Thank you.